All right, one more. And I can deal with the ribs later. I don't have to do them now. They're not in an immediate way, so. Didn't I just kill you guys? How is it that you came back? I heard enemies respawning, but that was quick.
If you are to fight alongside us, Cole, I expect you to follow orders. The Inquisitor believes you wish to help, but I will not allow you to threaten innocence.
Yes. Help the hurt, save the small. If I become a demon, cut me down.
Do not doubt me. I will do it.
Good.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yes. I hope you are too.
Yes, he's very serious. Was that coming from a birdie creature? Does it sound like a rusty lock? This is just me hearing things again. Hopefully it's just me hearing things. I don't know if that's my character making that noise. But she got hit with the poison from the spiders. Okay. I remember ever making that noise. My character ever making that noise before, so it freaked me out. I'm from the game. Dial it down with the frost there, Solas. Jeez, I don't see any spellcasters around. That's definitely gotta be you. Yeah, that was a little weird. I don't remember my character ever making that noise. She got when I got poisoned from the spiders. But most of the time I have the sound off. I'm playing on my own because I'm also watching videos, except that. I was just checking on something.
Inquisitor. The Hackerites will push back from the river.
That will put minds at ease, sir. I'll arrange patrols for the area. It's no Imperial Highway, but we'll see people along as safely as we can.
That will be all, Lieutenant.
Sir?
And there's also a rift taken care of too, but it's a big, huge tree root branch in a way. Whatever it is. I'm not sure if it's a root or tree branch. It's really big. Anyway, I got a quest marker down here, and that I don't believe is from Scott Harding. I know how you feel. I feel uncomfortable when it comes to heights too. In real life, yeah. Video games, yeah. No. In video games, it's cool. I like heights in video games. But real life, I'd be freaking out.
Soldiers running into problems.
They face delays establishing camps due to pests of various I offer to consider the matter. There is a post. Correctly placed, it could ward beasts away from the supplies. I would not presume to further involve myself in the organization's military affairs. Perhaps I might entrust these to you.
I should go.
These people from Ule sound like they are the French. Nothing wrong with that. Just an interesting twist that they would give people from Ule a French accent. And some are stronger than others. At least that's what it sounds like to me. It sounds like someone from the French act. Oh! There we go. What do we have here? A jumbled mess. That's what we got here. An eye? The watchful eye. Alright, where's the other ones? There, and the other one over there. Now the skull was like that too. You find one skull with it pinpoints where the other skulls are. That would be nice. Run away, you stupid spider. Apparently you don't like that goblin's beard. Thank you. Isn't she in Crestwood? You brought this all the way from Crestwood? It's a bit heavy. Alright, one more. Well, the chest didn't only had her stuff inside it, but still, that was a long way.
Inquisitor,
those
lights. Should we look around?
And whom, may I ask, are you?
And you are?
Dunwich, your worship. The master scribe.
De Mortizan said you were dead.
I'm merely late, sir. I was not to return until I gathered evidence on the Nox Porter.
How did you get involved in all this?
I've been the master scribe these past 10 years. The Baron has made a study of a number of creatures. I'm assured my assistance is invaluable.
Gathering evidence on a...
The Nox Mortar. I was to set out apparatus for gathering information on the beast. Retrieving it proved difficult. Gurguts. If you're out here anyway, your worship, I can inform you that the Baron's pockets are deep. He would no doubt appreciate any efforts made on his behalf.
What is the Nox Mortar exactly?
A skulking beast the master believes lies somewhere in the basin.
That's not very specific.
I'm afraid specificity eludes us, sir. Officially, the beast remains undiscovered and unwitnessed.
I should be going.
Very good, sir.
That's more of a British accent than a French accent.
Orders for granted. And dead Hakonites. Impressive that he fought them off alone.
There was only two of them, so I guess it would be too bad. Follow the blood trail. Take that. Weapon there. Jeez, he really is leaving a trail of dead bodies behind.
These were Hakonites. That dagger bears the Inquisition crest. Could it belong to the missing scout?
charcoal bodies. Yeah, that's not a good sign. One man did that. And I agree with Cole. Something clearly is wrong. Charcoal bodies, and they look like they're terrified. Sorry, we already have one demon on our side. Cole is a good is okay because he's actually a spirit. You are not. Thank you. No, I think it's best we just tell Harding that he's dead, or not possessed, dead. Because he's most likely he was dying, and then the demon took a possession of him.
Harding will inform the family of the death, if not the details.
Yeah, it's probably best we don't inform him. Yeah, it's probably best we don't inform them that he was possessed. It's bad enough that people in real life freak out about possession. But his family finds out that he was possessed, and that's by a rage demon, and they're gonna flip the wig. Okay, she clearly doesn't like outsiders. But see, I said is to stick their nose in the other people's business. And that's what I do. I stick my nose into other people's business.